Ralph, this is a factory. As I've said millions of times before.
Thank you, Captain Autismo, and might I say, I'm very pleased about your hospitality with my new coat.
That old one was pretty raggedy and
I want to know the top secret government information about what's really going on out here.
Since you want to know about that top secret shit, I'll tell you, but under one condition. I gave this guy a captain's promise, basically, and you can't break those. So technically, I'm busy. And I need you to help me. So you head out there, and you, soldier, I want you to help him find this treasure. And when you help him find it, bring it back to me.
If I really goddamn fucking have to, you goddamn cretin, what does it do?
I want to start my penguin trafficking ring, and that's the one wish that'll let it happen. It grants one wish.
So if I get it to you, you'll tell me. Because my only desire is that you tell me. That's my only one wish.
All right, I'll see you.
Where is this fucking other captain?
Oh, you know, Burn.
Look all over. Where are these pirates? Oh.
You wish to join us to find a wish crispy, Rice Krispie treat.
Yeah, I don't really have anything better to do.
Let's do that next.
Hold on, step out of the vehicle.
So, are we going to do a captain's promise?
What do you guess?
Okay, I know how to do this. They taught me in the Wienersnickel. Well, I guess you need to introduce me to your crew, don't you?
Yeah. I introduce you to the gayest one. Let me introduce you.
Okay, let's go.
Crew! I'd like to introduce you. Here's Krusty Krabble.
I am Krusty Krabble.
Yarg!
That is it.
And here's my next colleague, Big Bow.
Hey, I'm the 20-time deep throat champion, and I love Krusty Krabble.
I've been trying to smash this for years!
Oh. Deep Throat Champion, retain my title. I want the treasure so I can retain my title. Deep Throat Champion.
He's come my upper.
I wanted to be the new captain.
George.
Hey, I'm George. I'm a commercially great musician. I got scared. Buy my album.
Last but not least, shit was.
Hey, you know my breath smells like shit, bro. Hey, you know what I'm saying in the streets. Give me a second.
Slap dips, support domestic violence. Beat your bitch's ass while your kids stare in silence.
Very interesting crewmates you have there, Captain.
Yeah, they're interesting. We like to join this hunt for the treasure.
I mean, we already made a pirate's promise. We have to.
Let's get in the ship, my matey.
First, I have to meet your crew. Know if I can trust them.
You can trust them.
You know, and I'm just gonna, you know, let you get the treasure. I don't have any, like, plans to go against you or anything.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hello, crew.
I'm John Johnson. Wait.
Everybody, it's me, John Johnson, the alien hunter. Today, we're gonna be hunting some aliens.
Well, not actually hunting aliens, we're gonna be hunting for some treasure. Ain't that right?
Yes.
I'm an alien hunter fanatic from the Alien Hunter Wildlands. It's inside of the line. So, what's, you felt gay. Get moving.
I'm gonna fuck you hard in the sink.
I'm gonna fuck him too. He's hot. Okay. He's kind of hot. I like him. He's kind of sexy. I'm kind of sexy. I'm kind of sexy.
What have I gotten myself into?
A vest of hoodies!
Ah! Oh, shit.
Yeah! So, what's your story, pal?
I want to make my music good.
Really, pal? That's great. John Johnson, the alien hunter?
George, the music player.
Excellent. So, fellas, you want to hear a tale?
Sure.
I don't care. Okay. Alright. So, there was once an alien hunter named John Johnson.
Who?
Yeah, it was crazy. So I did it.
You did it?
I got out of the line with my companion, Pecky the Pigeon. Pecky's being a fucking bitch. Like a real dickhead.
Why don't you just clap him up and beat his ass?
Because, you know, I have this weird, it's a, like the clone of me started beating him up. And then, like, it was actually not me, it was a clone that, like, raised him since he was a child, and now I have to take point as a father figure, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Had to me and my baby mama.
Exactly.
What about you? What's your story there, pal?
Well, my name is, it's Dick Valve, and, my story is, not a very long one, but, basically, I'm kind of gay. I have a belt that I lost as well.
I lost it.
What's up? Got DVT'd on the ground. Well, anyways, but back to how I became gay. Basically,
gay shit.
Bruh, don't listen to him. I'm not that gay. I'm kind of gay, but not that gay.
He's really gay, bruh.
Anyways, I want to retain my belt. The Deep Throat Championship. It's my favorite belt.
Were you at the fucking Weenus Nickel?
I was at the Weenus Nickel doing a performance. I was there.
Yo, I saw you there.
I got drunk as shit.
I was doing the world record for how many watermelons I could stick up my urinary tract.
Exactly.
Urinary, I got 18.
It all forms together.
What?
What about you, sir? Your baby mama? Your mama? Yo mama? Joe Bamba?
Yo mama.
Every day's agony.
What about you, back there?
Well, I love Eminem. He's my best friend. I got a really shitty breath, and my goal is to get the shittiest breath in the world, so I smell like shit all the time. and, you know, cinnamon, thinnamon, ginnamon, melanin, no melanin.
Melatonin.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, well, I guess we'll hear more from the captain soon. Let's just keep driving. You know, I'm really starting to bond with you guys. I hope no bond over treasure will rip our love apart.
Never will a bond.
That'd never be happening, me hearty.
Never.
No, treasure would ever make us distant and try to kill each other.
No matter how delicious this treasure may be, we will shan't have it.
Yeah, I don't think
so,
it's gonna happen.
So, you're the first mate.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, when is the captain gonna tell us that land is here?
Yarg, whenever that hatch be open and he has something wise to say.
Captain?
Land ho! Miss Gullywise, get out on foot!
Okay. Oh, it feels good to touch me dick again. I mean, what? Ahoy, me mateys.
Yeah, you know.
Captain, which way? Captain!
This way.
It's Autismo.
Oh, look, there's a treasure. Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
We got the treasure!
Treasure!
Whoa! Oh, I fucking did it. I can't wait to eat this treasure, man.
Whoa!
I think I might be. Do you remember how earlier I said I wouldn't be betraying you and taking that treasure for own personal gain? Yeah. We see Autismo's up there. Oh. Autismo's watching me and he wants me to have this treasure.
No! Give me the treasure!
Backseat. I don't know what's going on.
Megatron.
Treasure. How can we take my title?
I got the goddamn treasure. Ain't no one gonna stop me.
I need to retain my title and be straight. I'm gonna use it to be the best musician ever!
Give it to me! I need shit! I gotta be shittier! I need shittier paper! Oh, fuck!
I need it to be good and know the secrets to the land!
Be my treasure!
Oh! Shit!
Oh shit! Oh! 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 Oh!
hat! I must be the captain!
My signature move.
Come on. Come here.
My title will be good.
I'll not fuck you in that. Come here. Oh, come here. Burn it. Oh, shit! No!
Finally got away.
Oh no!
Where are you going?
Oh. If it ain't be the salty dog himself.
What do you got here?
My breath smells like shit.
You okay?
Shut up, shit breath.
Me hearties, I believe we've been under his captainship for far too long.
Spaghetti.
Yeah.
I say, I be the new captain of this here vessel.
Huh? Really?
Yes.
What are you gonna do about that old captain? Is it gonna be me? The champion? The deep throat champion?
I say, we put him into a shallow grave in the dimly depths of Davy Jones' locker.
I'm cleaning out my closet.
That's right.
That sounds good. Mutiny.
Dickpipe, get ye valve. Any last words, Captain Cobert?
Undefeated, never lose.
Valve him.
Sorry,
Mama. Bye, Captain. All right. I see. I am the new captain.
Now, you I think this should be Kevin, bro.
I think this should be Kevin, too, bro.
No. I feel good
again! God, no, like guys, like I this is my thing. Like this is my
Bruh! Dude!
Like I gay rights!
I had the plan, I become
pay attention
captain.
To me and me.
No, listen! We're supposed to get no!
Don't give a fuck about that. Gay champion right here. Gay champion right here. Pay attention to that.
The plan, I become captain because we get the job. We do get the job.
Look at him. Look at him. He's not a champion. He's not a champion.
I'm gonna go wait in the ship.
Yeah! Son of a bitch. I'm sorry, Loot Man, but this treasure's too valuable.
What's up, bro?
Not for long.
Got some loot?
Fellas, we all want this treasure for different reasons.
Where's the treasure?
That's an awfully hot coffee pot.
Where's the treasure?
I have it right here.
Oh, there it is. Which happened?
We all want this for a reason that is different from the other. So there's only one thing I must say we do with this.
What is that?
We must fight to the death.
Coffee drop.
We must fight him! My treasure.
The treasure will stay right here.
What if I just pick it up though?
We're gonna need to pay back, all right? This is my treasure, okay? Nobody's gonna take it away from me. If a fight is what they want, a fight is what they're gonna get.
Nickel champion! Good fight.
What you doing, bro?
You know, you were always my favorite out of this pirate crew.
Wow.
Stay golden, pony boy.
Oh, my shit spread, though.
Four! Treasure. Autismo wouldn't mind if I took a little bit of a wish out of here. Lenny. Now I get an eighth of a wish, and no one ever knew.
Can't believe it when I hear that you won't see me.